Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Abbott.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Rob!
No! Stop that!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new one emerge.
Corruption? It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Lock that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
My turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
Can't find the door.
Wasted.
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
10 years in the Lupin Inn.
No, Ma, no relations. She's an orphan.
Doctor's pet.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps. Afraid?
Thank you. My stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. I know it's worth more than that.
Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account, I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence is for sale. Keep. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Dish she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Nurse Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. What my machine needs washing.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can.
I'll frighten myself, when necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
I swear, you jump so well.
It
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it, quite. Forests for the trees, just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become, all curled up. She's barely there, a vixen in her hidey-hole.
Big slide in Hyde Park. Papa will take you soon, Alice.
The blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
Purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners. And I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will. Much for the snout. Now go away.
Finish your soup, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
running through Wonderland sounds charming, but inefficient. Noise and smoke, like snips and snails, perhaps. Best to forget that train. A mock turtle as conductor. Oh, no, I don't think that will do at all.
Thank you.
It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crewe? Died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but it certainly means not the same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice, it's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical. Make more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Lizzie, remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside Harrods, it was. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
My heart is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Thank you.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Night?
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
It's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. That's what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light blinding, the noise hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the clock face.
Thank you.
been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
Gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax, candles, and oil.
cancelled!
Thank you.
worse the darkness or the cold when you're in the library.
annoyance. Some like it hot.
But no one likes it this hot.
Thank you. trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
A nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No on your old chiffoniers, chaise lounges, mean folding chairs, stools.
Of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Industry thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination, Alice. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider a simple farmland in Australia. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you.
Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
And the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
Your dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain. I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling pot. Don't you dare stop! Keep running! So help me out!
My work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye!
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whispered away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler. Cruel rules.
Idiot, I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on. Makes the library smell like rotted fruit. I'm certain these solutions are toxic.
Macadam are rowed into assemblage. Courage, Alice. I'll get this door open. Severely impaired. Thank you.
those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's left! You're too late!
The insolence, the arrogance, the execrable table manners! They are destroyers of Wonderland! Defilers, denuders, derangers, delightful,
did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die! Put me down this instant! I ought to...
Enough talk! Battle time, missy!
Deserve to die, and I'm about to drown in tea in ignorance.